All right, so it starts kind of hard, takes a little bit. She fires up. The only light I got is an ABS light on for a wheel speed sensor.
She got a little bit of a shake to her. Show you how she doesn't have any power. This is all in park, so. She got power on park, but shifter in her gear. That's all she does. And I noticed that if you push the foot on the brake, the RPMs drop. Don't know if that's related or not, but that's what I've noticed. I see that, but there's a little bit of white smoke coming out of it. Coolant level's good, oil level's good. Could be injector friction, I don't know. I've run out of time to work on this thing, but. I got for engine load, I'm at 60. And the only codes I'm pulling up are cylinder 2 misfire, and EGR for the EGR to leak. I mean, coolant level is good. Oil level is good. Also, while I got this on video mode, I want to show you this so you know. The pocket flares, they're all rusted out from behind from the previous owner. There's some rust. So the bed is a little rusted from the fender wells, both sides. Like I said yesterday, this stuff is like a bed liner. I don't know why the previous owner did that.